Well, this is an interesting ration we have here today. This is a Dutch civil defence ration from the Cold War era. And they are, or were, stored in town halls in boxes and boxes and boxes of them and in public shelters. That sort of place, school halls, anywhere where people would be required to gather to register that they're still okay in a state of emergency. And what this is a Dutch biscuit ration. It says here, contains 9 packets of Northern biscuits, or that might actually mean hard biscuits, I'm not too sure there. Each packet contains 8 biscuits and contains around 520 calories. It says if it's stored in a dry place in the closed container, can be kept for many years. In consultation with and according to the Ministry of Agriculture and Fisheries, Royal Cool Factories, Zandam. The date on this, although you can't see it on the camera very well, it was packed in April of 1961. And this is older than me. This is close on 58 years old. The chap I bought it from had boxes and boxes and boxes, and it was cheap to buy. So they're not rare, but they are interesting. This one seems to have fared okay. There's no rusted holes in the tin whatsoever. You can see the size of it there. It's huge. When I bought this, the outside temperature was 38 Celsius. It was probably hotter in the cardboard box that it was pulled from. So not ideal storage conditions. But I'm going to open this up from the bottom so as to preserve it for my collection, and we'll have a look and see what the contents have fared like after 58 years. Now the container does appear to be sucked in a little bit. Now I don't know if that's because the bacteria inside have all died and consumed the oxygen or if it's just been squashed, but let's see if we get any kind of hiss from the air rushing in. Not a sound. Oh yes, yes, definitely hissed. You might even have heard that. Look at that. Now this is a first for me. This will be the oldest I've reviewed, and certainly oldest that I have eaten, and that includes the stuff from the 70s that I found in my nan's freezer, you know. So let's have a little look in there. This is the first view for me as well. Inside of the tin looks absolutely perfect, and there we go. I'll just get my nose in that. Yeah, it just smells like crackers, you know. It smells like a pack of Ritz crackers. Look at that. The condition is absolutely immaculate. Not a mark on the inside of the tin. The smell is perfect. Look at that. And the best way to test these kind of crackers is always with a preserve. Now, I don't have a quality preserve. I don't really want to crack open a Lithuanian or Polish MRE just for the jam. So I'm going to use this one. It's a fresh one. It's been opened, but only a couple of days ago. Zoom back a bit on that there. I don't mind destroying the packaging because I've got more of them. I don't know what it says, the cage of the card. That smells just normal. Oh, yeah, slightly sweet taste to it. Very nice, very normal. Like a rich tea type biscuit. I don't know how many countries in the world have the rich tea type biscuits, but this is absolutely perfect. I'm gonna get another one of these. I've got the trader's business card somewhere. I'm gonna ask him to bring me a couple, or make sure that he's got them with him when he visits the show this year. But there you go. April 1961. Dutch civil defence rations. Absolutely perfect. Oh, look. One broken one in 58 years. Who do I complain to?